The two pieces of advice that I would give any young girl who is maneuvering through life or want to follow their dreams is one, you have to have this self-belief. I know you hear it over and over again, but sometimes I say fake it until you make it. You may not believe in yourself in that moment, but you got to keep going. You got to keep striving. You get knocked down, but you get back up. And that is like the foundation for it all. Do I believe that I can do these things? Second would be what I call the garbage can. You are too beautiful, too wonderful. You are worthy. You are enough. You do not allow people to treat you as a garbage can, meaning allowing, especially other young women, to gossip about and talk about other young women in your presence. You walk in a room where people already know that it's non-negotiable. You don't get to come to me with any type of negativity and garbage, because what happens is when you associate yourself with people like that, you kind of tend to become one with them. And then lastly, you don't have time for that. You are trying to realize your dreams because you believe in yourself, right? So you don't have time for the garbage and negativity. And I think those two pieces of advice will get you started on this journey.